How's it going, folks? So tonight for dinner we're going to do some nice barbecued swordfish, and we're going to do that with a mango salsa and a garden salad. So we'll get this barbecue cranked up, get that heating. Righto, while the barbie's heating up, we'll make the salsa. So I've got half a diced mango, got one tomato diced up, and I've got about half or a third of a red onion diced up as well. And then I've got some fresh mint leaves. And I've got some fresh flat leaf parsley and coriander, which I'll chop up roughly, and we'll mix that all together. Oh, we want to put some cracked pepper in it. Add in some salt. Some lime juice. And then some cold pressed extra virgin olive oil. Seasoning. Yep, perfect. All right, for the swordfish, I'm gonna drizzle that with some olive oil. Rub that, give it a good coating all the way over. And we'll crack a bit of pepper on it. Give it some salt. Flip it over and we'll do the same on the other side. So when the barbecue's hot, we'll chuck that on. So this is only going to take like literally a minute on each side.
Some fish? Yeah, you've got chocolate in your mouth, don't you?